guys. My name is Darcy Lacovey. We're here with Android Authority live on the ground at Computex 2012. We were just able to get Asus to open us up this display case here so we could have a look at the Transformer AIO. Now, this is a large tablet, 18.4 inches. It is powered by a battery as well. It has Android installed on it, and courtesy of our dock station over here, we do also have Windows installed on here, and it's run through here by virtualization. It does require a Wi-Fi connection, but yeah, Windows system is installed on here, and then you can just bring this into bed or to the couch. It's running Android out of the box. It is powered by an ARM SoC. We aren't aware of the specific specs of that or the speed. The screen itself, we also don't know the resolution, but we do know that it is 18.4 inches. A kind gentleman over here just told us that it is 2.2 kilograms in weight. It certainly feels a lot heavier than that. It's just massive. But we can see the all-in-one concept is really new here. It's just being debuted at Computex. All the major manufacturers are introducing devices similar to this. And as we can see, it's one of the largest Android tablets out there. So no word on release date or price yet, but we'll be sure to get a device to review as soon as it is available. My name is Darcy Lacovey. We're here with Android Authority looking at the Transformer AIO at Computex 2012.